Hello children, we will discuss some questions from our EVS lesson number 1. Here few questions answers are also given. Which materials are used to make following things and also write its use. Example is given, toothbrush is made with plastic and its use is to clean the teeth. Same way you have to write so many examples with the answers here, like how they are made and what is its use. You will make long list. Second question, write the names of the things which we see in our surrounding. So many things are visible, you can see them. For example, mountains is given, you can write similarly other things also. Next question, write the names of some living things and some non-living things. Here also, ant is given in living thing and mobile in non-living thing category. You will make long list which includes some living things and some non-living things. In the next video, we will discuss answers. Till that, try to get as many as possible different answers for all these.